bounds.
Today, Paul Pogba just hoping for a better performance than he had in his last
success story of Manchester United, isn't it? The way that they dealt with David De Gea. Here's another man, Paul Pogba, who could perhaps benefit from the same type of patience. There is Pogba. Engineer on the blue half of the footballing divide has been wonderful
to get it back to David De Gea, but Newcastle also with the monopoly of chances up to this point. Lukaku for Pogba, now Martial.
It seems to be a total honeymoon all across the board for Rafa Benitez, and
towards the edge of his own penalty area, but
good sign that there's a confidence there, but just behind the Newcastle United back four that they really would cherish.
Sanchez. Gale defending effectively from the front, but Sanchez able to find Pogba. A bit more space now for
number 10 role. Which then does leave Dwight Gale on his own, so the ball into him has got to be perfect. It's not perfect, it's got to be in a position.
He allows play to go on.
There's an example there, though. I know it's a clearance by Yedlin, but it's got...
Deft. Rafa Benitez incandescent, and nothing's gone Newcastle's way. Then when the whistle does blow, it's a free kick to match season Newcastle. And they missed that. I counted the second time of asking. Pogba. Turns ball forward, unable to find Kennedy. Pogba over the top towards Alexis Sanchez. It's an excellent touch for Romelu Lukaku, and the deflection all in. We've got to go back to October's victory over Palace for the last time they won here. Alan Shearer scored 5 that day. Pogba. Laughed off questions about his Tyneside hoodoo on Friday. Describing it as a wonderful arena and Mr. Robson's home. Yeah, then just too far ahead of Shelby and now potentially...
Newcastle, isn't it, between Matt Ritchie and Ashley Young?
Look up. Way by Pogba. Pogba brought down again by Ritchie.
United being able to unlock a pretty stoic defence so far.